this work by Patrick Heron is lot 20. It's called Ceruleum Fragment in Reds, and the estimate on is 10 to 12,000 euro. Heron was born in Leeds and studied in the Slade School of Art in London. He spent some time as a textile designer, and he was also an art critic. He moved down to Cornwall in the 1950s, and he then began his association with the St. Ives School. When I look at this particular painting, I see a lot of parallels between the collage work, the paper collage work of Matisse and Braque. Now, we know that he was interested in Braque, and particularly in a Braque exhibition that took place in the Tate in 1946. And the reason why you can see comparisons with that is there's a lot of flat colour here used. And if you think of some of Matisse's paper collages, there's these very bright flat layers of colour, and they're pasted down on top of other layers of colour. And we see this kind of that effect, even though this isn't a paper collage, obviously, it's gouache. And we see these bright orange, this bright orange section against these paler reds and brighter reds here as well. But what's also really my favourite part of this work is this area here, where the blue bleeds into the red. You get it's really gorgeous. If you get a closer look at that, it's really fantastic to look at. He's a great provenance as well. His work is found in the permanent collection of the Tate in London, and he also had a major retrospective there in 1998, 1 year before he died. Interestingly enough as well, he also turned down the chance of a knighthood. That would have been in the 80s, maybe when Thatcher was Prime Minister.